Hello, welcome to X News. I'm Seth Wilson.
And I'm Craig Jones.
We have two very special guests tonight, Archduke Franz Ferdinand and Adolf Hitler. For our live coverage, we now switch it over to Stan Marsh.
With the interview with the Archduke.
Thank you, Seth and Craig. Well, we're here with the Archduke Franz Ferdinand, and thank you for coming to us tonight.
Yeah, it was a pleasure to come and visit you.
The reason we were asking you here was there's been a lot of rumors that there's been quite a few conflicts with you and Serbia. Is this true?
It is true. They have problems with me giving more rights to the Slavic people, and they don't disagree.
If, for any chance, is there any possibility that if these conflicts escalate, your two countries will go to war?
Yeah, there's a big possibility that they're going to go with me and fight war.
The world knows that there's a lot of defense agreements between your country along with Serbia. Is there any chance that this will bring more countries into the war?
Yeah, they still have allies, and we're working on that to see, to not make it a big deal.
So this could be... Wait, we have a possible shooter on the premises. Whoa, get... Alright, wait, let me confirm this. Yeah, he's dead. This just in, the assassination of Archduke Ferdinand. We'll probably see a world war.
Welcome back to X News. That was a tragedy. What happened to Archduke? This will secure the next world war.
Well, now back to our infield reporter, Stan Marsh, with his interview with Adolf Hitler.
Thank you, Seth and Philip. I'm standing here with Adolf Hitler, who currently is the leader of Germany. Right now, he's been in his campaign to take over the world. What is your reasoning behind this?
Because I feel my people should deserve more land. And we are the superior race.
Speaking of superior races, it's been said that, why do you feel this hatred towards the Jewish people and any people who are non-Aryan?
Because the Jews lost us the First World War. And I feel my people are the superior race.
Okay. It's been said that the United States may enter the war. How far do you plan to take this? Is there any chance that they can stop you?
Oh, no chance.
Okay, wait. You said no chance.
No chance.
There's American soldiers surrounding the building. What do you plan to do now? What's going on? Go away.
Are you going?
This truly may be the end of World War II. When insane dictators take over the world, there's often a time their mouth becomes dirty. It is then world leaders chew orbit.
Bing!
Dirty mouth, chew orbit.
Welcome back to X News, people.
We have yet another tragic story. This morning around 7 a.m., the Japanese staged a huge airstrike on Pearl Harbor.
No way!
Over half of the United States Pacific fleet was destroyed. Here we have some live footage.
Thank you.
That last scene was very tragic. And now for our final guest, we have a survivor of the Nagasaki bombings, Katsuka. Good evening.
Good evening. You hurt.
So, how do you feel, Mr. Katsuka, being a survivor of the atomic bomb?
Well, really great, I guess.
So how do you make it, and how were you smart enough to survive?
Me and many other people ran into the shelter.
So how do you think this is going to be, how this is going to affect the outcome of the war?
Well, Japan only has one option, and that's to surrender to the Americans.
Well, that is a correct option.
Well, this has been the X News. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.